from?
I'm from Phoenix City, China.
Phoenix, China. I'm sorry, I don't consider myself as a Chinese.
Yeah.
I am a Malaysian. So I do not know that it has been 44 years that long. Thank you for counting for me. As I said, we are all Malaysians here. And I think our focus will be to help Malaysians. To ensure that Malaysians are not left out. And also, as Tun has said, in the campaign that we want to review all contracts that are not in favour or does not benefit Malaysians. To ensure that the rights of Malaysians are protected, their job opportunities are protected, and their business opportunities are protected. I think that will be one of our main considerations. I think the focus, primary focus, will be still on helping those who find very hard to make ends meet. But I think our focus will be see how we can make their lives a little bit easier, whether in terms of abolishing GST, green, maintaining green payments, and of course the petrol prices. I'll leave that to the Prime Minister. Thank you.